3, 2, 3,
و حضور همگیتون رو در 17 برنامه سالیانه دانشجوهای دانشگاه میشیگان خیر مقدم عرض میکنم.
So Arzu in Persian means wish, and the show stands to celebrate Persian culture and to welcome everyone into the Persian New Year with health, happiness and prosperity.
برنامه آرزو برای این هستش که ورود همگیتون رو به سال جدید ایرانی خوش آمد بگه و برای همگیتون آرزوی شادی و خوشی و سلامتی بکنه.
So I know what you're thinking. It's the end of March and we're celebrating the new year. Well, so technically the Persian New Year falls on the spring equinox. Yesterday was the first day of spring, which means yesterday the Persian New Year. Just like how spring is the rebirth of the seasons, the Persian New Year stands as a rebirth of all aspects in your life.
ممکنه همگی فکر کنیم که چرا الان سال نو تازه اینقدر دیر تو ساله، ولی سال نو ایرانی همونطور که همه میدونیم روز اول بهار شروع میشه که دیروز بوده و نشانگر زندگی دوباره هم برای ما انسان ها هم برای زمین و تمام چیزهای دیگه.
So we have an amazing lineup today from musical acts to comedy. We have singers and dancers and we're bringing in cultural groups to make this a very welcoming Persian New Year. So, and all of these things are all student run.
امشب برای شما برنامه شاد و متنوعی در نظر گرفتیم. از رقص بگیر تا کمدی تا فیلم. همینطور گروه‌های دیگر هم آوردیم اینجا. گروه‌های عربی داریم، گروه‌های رقص داریم. که امشب برنامه شاد و خوب و خوشی برای شما باشه. و امیدوارم شما امشب لذت ببرید. همونقدر که ما لذت می‌بریم از برنامه.
Okay, so our first piece is by Armin Mikhashinazi, and he is doing a solo piano piece. He composes all of the music by himself.
قسمت اول برنامه آقای آرمین نیکاشیرازی هستش که پیانو میزنن، خودشون تمام آهنگا رو نوشتن، خودشون هم تمام آهنگا رو مینوازن برای ما.
Okay, and we hope you enjoy the show and happy new year.
امیدوارم همگی از برنامه امشب لذت ببرید. سال نو خوبی داشته باشید.
Thank you. I would like to now perform an original composition for you that was inspired by a musical performance a year ago right here at the Persian Culture Show last year. It was by the MSU group. And the reason I'd like to mention this is because I think of it as a small example of how by putting together cultural events like this, we can influence and inspire each other to continue our rich tradition and perhaps even in a small way add to it. I hope you enjoyed my piano music.
Thank you. Last season on The Bachelor, America fell in love with Parisa, but Jamshi broke her heart. Now Parisa is back again on The Bachelorette with four lucky gentlemen who are looking to win her heart and give her the fairy tale ending she deserves. Parisa is on her way now, but before she gets here, let's meet our four suitors.
Hi, I'm Bardia, and I'm going to be attaining my BS in physics this year, and I'm also going to Harvard Medical School next year, so I'm pretty good. I actually didn't decide to do this on my own will. My mom suggested that I be on The Bachelorette because she wants me to find a nice Persian girl to marry, but I'm actually super busy right now with, you know, solving problems of the universe and trying to unify quantum mechanics and general relativity, but I won't bore you with the details. What I really want in a spouse is someone who can make me a really mean warm sabzi, but also someone who can entertain herself because I will be super busy later in life.
Hi, my name is Parham. I'm going to MIT next year to study aerospace engineering. I have a lot of connections that my friends call me Mr. Connection. I can hook up the bachelorette with anything she wants, actually. I'm Times Magazine, one of the top 100 entrepreneurs. Just hold on a second. It's Mr. President of the United States.
Hello, Barak Jun, salam khubi. Aqa, man nemidonam sohbat konam, man zang mizanam. Qurbonat aqa, khoda hafiz.
I was my friend Alfred Barak, it's nothing. I'm hoping to take bachelorette on my private airplane across the Atlantic.
Hi, my name is Hutan. My friends call me Huti, Suti, Bepak to Huti. I'm an engineer. I'm gonna become an astronaut soon, probably going to Mars or something. Heard a lot of good things about this bachelorette. I usually go for the American girls, but my mom really wants me to marry a Persian girl. I play guitar a lot. I love music, I love dancing. I really hope that she can match my passion for dancing and she can keep up with my shimmy.
Hi, my name is Afshin. I'm a quadruple major, majoring in biomedical engineering, mathematics, physics, and neuroscience. You know, I took the MCAT and I got a 44, but I haven't decided if I want to pursue a medical degree yet. I'm thinking about doing law, maybe business, either one. I'm pretty good at everything. So currently I have approximately 3,021 patents pending in various fields. So yeah, you can say I'm off to a good start. So I've heard a lot of great things about The Bachelorette. Last week actually my mom Vibered me a picture of her, and I'm not gonna lie, she looks pretty good. I'm hoping that the bachelorette can be my nice hot glass of chai, and I can be her nabot.
Parisa, you have gone on four wonderful dates, and now it's time to give out the final rose. Who will she choose?
Always on my mind, always in my heart.
Thank you.
Hello everyone and durud bar hamegi.
Hope you're all well. امیدوارم همگیتون امشب خوب باشین.
Happy New Year. سال نو مبارک.
Welcome to Arezu. به Arezu خوش اومدین.
We hope you guys enjoy the show. امیدواریم لذت ببرید.
By the way, I chose them all.
show has been pretty awesome so far.
این پیانویی که آرمین زد خیلی قشنگ میزد.
Armin van Buuren? Hasn't he been here like 25 years or something?
Whoa, okay, not 25 years, but Armin does come to the shows a lot, so yeah. But این چراغ مراغای فوتونیکس که الان کردن خیلی باحال بود.
Yeah, those photonics guys were awesome. They're like Jedi. I was so jealous.
Jedi medai chie? Why are you so white? Kim, what are you even doing in this show?
I have no idea. I love it, especially those Persian women.
Sakhurella, Sakhurella. خب برو دیگه. همگی از برنامه‌مون لذت برده باشید. در قسمت بعدی برنامه به تماشای موزیکی زنده هوتن بنشینید و از رقص دخترای ایرانی لذت ببرید با همراه یک ویدیو گلچین و در انتها رقص زوج‌ها.
For everyone who didn't understand that much, right after this we'll have an amazing musical performance by our own Hutan. Afterwards we'll have our lovely Persian women give us a nice dance. After that, we'll have a short video, followed by the first of our two couples' dances of the night. Once that's done, we'll have a short 10-minute intermission for you to stretch your legs.
But don't leave.
Please don't leave. Don't That'd leave. Be bad. So thank you, and I hope you enjoy the rest of our show.
Thank you.
وقت رو مال منی از پیشم نرو بیا سر کار
کاسبی وقتمون رسید هی بریم به سفرای نازنین مریم باز دوباره صبح شد من هنوز میدارم کاش میخوابیدم تو رو خوابیدیدم توشه یه من توی دلم زد جبونه دونه به دونه دل نمیدونه چه کنه با این غم آی نازنین مریم بیا رسید وقت رو مال منی از بیشم رو بیا سر کارمون بری برو کنیم گندم رو بیا رسید وقت رو مال منی از بیشم رو بیا سر کارمون بری بیا بیا
که بردم رو تا پای جون کشیدم تو رو پیدا کردم به آرزوم سیرم وقتی که در نگاه تو رو عشق رو دیدم دیدم شراب نامی سبو سبو چشیدم ای گل رویای ای مظهر زیبایی تو عروس شهر افسانه هایی عاشقت میمونم مدر تو رو میدونم نیاد اون روزی که بی تو بمونم
My name is Bardia.
I'm Hutan.
And I'm Afshin. And this is
Parham.
And we are recording people about their thoughts about Persian culture.
Yeah, we just have a few questions asking each group and just to see if they're interested in joining PSA at all.
Let's see what we get.
Where are Persians from?
That's a good question.
Where are Persians from? Specifically, which country?
I can't answer that. I don't know.
I would...
Take a guess.
Middle East.
Okay, somewhere in the Middle East. Okay, and what would be your guess? It's okay.
Also from there.
Okay.
Middle East.
Middle East. Okay. Okay.
The Middle East.
Okay. Middle East. As general as possible. All right, that's safe. That's a safe answer. Well, the answer is Iran. Okay, yeah. So Persians are from Iran.
Where do you think Persians are from? What country?
Iran.
Iran. Good job. Yeah.
Great job.
It's actually pronounced
Iran.
Yeah.
Nice.
More points.
Where are Persians from? Specifically, which country?
Iran.
Okay.
I'm gonna go with Iran with him.
Ding, 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 ding.
Woo! Nice.
What is the national language of Iran?
We're gonna think.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I don't know.
So, what is the language of Iran?
Is it Arabic?
Okay.
Arabic.
What does Cal speak? Cal. Oh! He's Syrian.
Okay. Do you guys know what the national language of Iran is?
I do not.
I don't know. Arabic.
Arabic?
That is what he speaks.
Okay, close.
Is Persian a language?
Is a language.
Yes. Nice. Way to go.
The Persians actually speak Persian or Farsi.
Farsi. Oh, yeah.
Yes, there you go. Yeah.
What do you think are national languages?
Are like
each
like,
one
like,
given
are like Iran's national
language.
Persian is actually correct.
Nice.
Yeah.
I thought it was Farsi.
Yeah.
Farsi.
Oh,
I was Farsi. Farsi.
Yeah.
I
it's Farsi.
It's both of them.
They're the same thing.
Okay.
Do you know any Persian dance moves? And if so, demonstrate one.
Just a little bit.
I mean, this might get very stereotypical, but like...
It's okay.
That's pretty stereotypical.
Okay. What would you think?
I mean, like, I've been to, like, Arabic weddings.
I'd say, like, some, like, hip movements.
Hip movements? Yeah.
Big shoulders.
Wait, a lot of shoulders. Can you say belly dance?
Really? No, I can't.
Jack Chan. Okay.
Kind of like snake charming, like, okay. Dance, you know
okay.
What I'm saying?
Okay.
Yeah.
All valid guesses. All valid. That's good.
Do you guys like line dance too?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah. Okay, yeah.
There you go. If you had to just guess, like, which part of your body you move the most when you're dancing, what would you guess?
I don't know, I'm thinking the chest.
Chest?
Okay.
Okay.
It's either like the shoulders and chest or the hips.
Yeah. Excellent.
Perfect.
That's exactly it.
On point. And a lot of hand movement.
Heads are like three for three.
Shimmying.
Yes, exactly.
Woo!
Good job.
We got one right! Baby!
Where are Persians from? What country?
Modern day Iran.
Your guess?
What he said.
And that is correct. Okay. What language do Persians speak?
Farsi.
So Farsi or Persian is correct.
Two for two.
Can you show us a dance move you might see in Iran?
Hands, wrists.
Hands, okay. Good.
Nice.
That's what I was
going to
say.
Nice.
Okay, what's up everybody? Now we're going to bring out the accent and see how that goes, so let's do it.
Okay, what's up everybody? What's going on? We are in Ann Arbor on the campus of University of Michigan with the Hooked brothers right here. Look at these guys, they're swagged out, okay? We're going to ask them some questions about trivia for the PSA and let's see how they do. Alright guys, first question. Where are Persians from?
I know it's not Persia because that would be way too easy.
Where are Persians from?
Iran.
She got it. Okay.
Yeah,
nice.
Persia.
Okay, Persia. It was an empire. Yes, that is true. But the country is Iran. It's okay. You can be wrong. It doesn't matter. Okay. Okay. Second question. What is the national language of Iran?
Arabic?
Arabic?
Okay, what do you guys
Arabic?
Do you think it's Arabic?
Yeah, it's too obvious, right?
That would be my guess.
So
I don't think it is.
Well, it's Iranian. It's Farsi or Persian. Both of them work.
Farsi.
Very nice, okay. Alright, third question, you can get all of it right, alright? Do you know any Persian dance moves? If you were to guess how Persians dance, what do you think they would do?
Same as anyone else.
Okay, sure.
What kind of body part do you move more? Hands, okay. More upper body. Yes, a lot of shimmying, you know?
Chest.
Chest, a lot of shimmying.
I'm just looking at all you guys have built chest.
Of course, buddy. You have to do the chest workout.
Show us the
shimmying. Look very sexy Mexi for the girls on the streets. Oh, yeah, this is nice. By the way, do you think this accent is legit? Because it's not. And I'm from Ann Arbor.
It.
Yeah.
You changed it completely where you're just talking and then
Yeah. Okay, so you do remember that. How do you think Persians dance?
Like normal.
Okay, what is normal?
I don't know.
Do you know what part of the body we move a lot? What would you guess is moved a lot?
Shoulders?
Okay, very nice. Yeah, shoulder. We shimmy a lot, okay? We do this, okay?
Yeah.
We do that, right? And by the way, this is not really how I talk. That was all fake. So I'm from here. I'm born and raised in Ann Arbor. But yeah, thank you for being a good sport and doing that interview with us.
Crowd here tonight.
I know, right, Lily? That's exactly what I thought when I was shimmying my way over on stage. Actually, now that I think about it, I think they deserve to get a little bit of a preview of the next act.
Maybe you should leave that to the professionals.
Fine.
So this leads me to, if any of you have ever traveled to an Arab country, you will have introduced yourself to some traditional dance styles, which is encompassed by our next guest performers. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Arabic Dance Ensemble.
اگر به کشورهای عربی حاشیه خلیج فارس سفر کرده باشین، احتمالاً رقص معروف متعلق به فرهنگ اونا رو هم دیدین که اسمش هست بلی دنسینگ. برابر این، خانم‌ها و آقایون به افتخار گروه رقص عربی خواهش می‌کنم.
That you get on international first class seat on my lap, girl, right and comfortable. 'Cause I know what the girl them need. New York to Haiti, I got lipstick stamps on my passport, make it hard to leave. I've been around the world but don't speak the language, but your booty don't need explaining. All I really need to understand is when you talk dirty to me. Songs, no habla inglés. Our conversations ain't long, but you know what is. I know what the girls them want. London to Taiwan, I got lipstick stamps on my passport. I think I need a new one. But your booty don't need explaining. All I really need to understand is when you talk dirty to me. Talk dirty to me. Talk, talk dirty to me.
dance floor.
To the greatest.
Hold up.
Yeah.